Hello, my name is Subhan Shubhra Das. I draw this picture. This is the picture of excretory system. The excretory system is a biological system that removes excess from the body. The kidneys are two bean-shaped organs located just below the rib cage. The parts of the excretory system are kidneys, renal kidney, renal vein, renal artery, urethra, urinary bladder, ureter, aorta artery, inferior vena cava. And the blood comes through the aorta artery. The blood comes through the aorta artery is oxygenated blood. But in the oxygenated blood, there is a lots of waste material that is not useful for our body. So we call this blood dirty blood also. So the dirty blood came from the aorta artery, entered the kidney and transformed into arteries, and they transform into capillaries and they turn into veins and go out of the kidneys with the help of inferior vena cava. And this thing happens in the both of the kidneys. When we drink some water or juice, it comes where? It comes in the stomach, and then in 30 minutes it comes through the in the kidneys, and then in 21 seconds it goes through the ureter to the urinary bladder, and when it is filled up with urine, the urinary bladder has a connection to the brain, and that will we learn in the nervous system. Then the brain tells us, yes, your kidney is full of urine and now it is time to pass urine. Then the urethra opens and urine goes out of it. Thank you.